In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make the lockdown stabilization effect inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open in the B-roll waiting, and for this effect, we'll head over to Fusion. So here in Fusion, we're gonna select our media one, hit Shift Spacebar, and type in TRA, and we're gonna add the tracker to our node tree. I've already made a video about tracker here on the channel, so if you wanna watch that video first, I'm gonna leave the link to it in the description of this video. So first of all, we're gonna grab our tracker and position it over our subject's face, like this. Let's zoom in our image, let's make the tracking area smaller, like this is fine, and the nose is a good place to pick, cause it has a lot of contrast. Now, for the search area, we're gonna leave it the size of our subject's face, like this is fine. Now, all we have to do is make sure we're at the beginning of the video, and hit track forward. Okay, the render is completed, now we're gonna click OK, let's reframe our viewer, and let's take a look at the tracking. Okay, let's go back to the beginning. Now we're gonna come to operation, and here on operation again, we're gonna change it from none to match move. And here on the merge property, we're gonna change it to BG only, or background only. Now let's see how it looks. As you can see, the camera follows along the movement of our subject's face. But there's a problem. Since the camera has a lot of movement, it loses information on the edges. And to fix that, we're gonna click on our tracker, hit Shift Spacebar, and look for the transform node. Let's add it. Now we're gonna increase the size and reposition our center, like this. Let's see how it goes now. A little bit of adjustment here. Okay, seems like we've got it. So let's take a look at the final result. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to learn about the face refinement tool inside DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.